He sniffs, becoming aware of the scent of a bonfire drifting in through his terrace doors from somewhere across the Hollywood Canyons, most likely tended by a gardener at the edge of some hillside estate like this one. And a memory floats back to him. He closes his eyes, trying to grasp it. Yes, years ago, woodlands at dusk in the late summer, somewhere on the outskirts of Omaha, Nebraska. Nervous on the group's edge, a 16-year-old Jaymi plays a violin, and the liquid magic of his music is delighting his audience. An end-of-summer hour near the end of all their childhoods. This moving image of him and his audience flickers and slows, as flames from the bonfire flare high, roaring up soundless to obscure the scene. Then they die back to reveal him anew. An hour after his audience was banished, there he remains, in the dark of the clearing, a lone violinist, playing music in the woodlands, as if for all time.